Master Ball? What? Did you already... You just... What? Oh man, we're getting right into it. We're changing, getting naked. Getting ready for this gym. I gotta write something down. Wow. Alright. Let's do this. This cutscene is getting really dramatic. I thought my game froze. Alright, so we got some double battles with three trainers. Shh, easy. You're gonna think. Okay, Pelipper's have a dragon. We have the moves here. Oh, there's recoil with this move too. All those strong moves are gonna screw me over in the long run. Yeah. That's a water dragon too, or what? Wow. Do not confuse me. There's one trainer down. Lagoon. Two more to go. Can I switch my Pokemon up or heal him or anything? Like, give me a break. You can.
Oh my god. I called it.
I am my god. I don't need to switch my team up. I just need to heal. Didn't they let me heal? Nine tickets, oh my gosh. Okay, what? Not the end of the dragon? Ah. Well, this sucks. I don't have a water type. We might be kind of screwed. Immortan is kind of weak though. Okay, let's... Season? Set up a trap. We're gonna hit it. Wow. That thing demolished. Have a chance of a boy. I lost a royal is screwed. Two Pokemon this run now. Two. I hope the last battle's lit up a battle. That'd be cool. They're my favorite. Really? His move didn't go through, thank God. One more. I should honestly... put Fracture up front. Because see, Dragon's super effective on Dragon, I think. That nice. Some dragon on dragon action. But he does need some time. Oh, one hit KO, let's go. Yeah, do not attack Fracture. Oh, can't attack us both. Don't die, buddy. I thought that was going to be super effective. If we both crunch it, does it have double the likelihood to flinch? Well, I guess Gastly only knows bite. Ah, it did flinch. Ah, what? Just in case that matters, we're going to just put that on my right opponent. Nice old duo. I gotta look this up. When he evolves. Let's see. At level 48. So we're close, and I think we have some XP candies. Alright, now we can face What's his nuts? We have some XP candy though. Oh no, not rare candy. That would've been bad. Alright, that's it. Oh shit. Unless we're getting old move for outrage. Well, laser focus. I'd rather sword dance to get just my attack up in general. I forgot I had those little candies. I did two raids off stream. I was in the wild area just messing around trying to look at things, and I beat a Pikachu and beat a Snorunt. And you get candies and shit, and sometimes when you give watts to those people down there, they that's some of the rare items they find, quote unquote. Do I need to heal anything? I should be good. Let's lead with Rillaboom though. We could swap as we go. This is the 8th gym, man. I have flown through this story. I know I'm only uploading probably about a day at a time. But, jeez. Yeah, he's gonna go down. Ryan. Oh, it is a double battle. Shit. Can I Dynamax both of them? What? I was looking to keep this right as that. Almost got it. Wow. All in there, dude. Okay, well, we can... Don't kill me. Really? Wow, you just went and done it, dude. Everyone's leveling up. Imagine this is what we're gonna need. If we do it this way, then Flygon will only need Tickle. But you're starting to really annoy me. Do not paralyze me. I'll end your life. Thank you, Hitmonchan. Hang in there, guys. If we play this right, it can be... We'll just kill Flygon now, and then it'll be 2-1. But Hitmonchan is gonna heal up those. And Glalie's gonna go into Dynamax. Dynamaxing Flygon, or... It'd be cool if you did. I'm just assuming Flygon is super effective on him. So this is a Dragon Gym. With a Dragon Ice type. I could change it to Hail a long time ago, but... You know, everybody kinda need ya. There's Hitmonchan, come on. I'm barely alive, man. Dude, I can change the Wyrm pattern. Not the issue. Glalie's all 50. Demo champ, thank you. And this should be it. Really? He's faster than me? Why am I pretty strong? We did good. We did okay. We got the dragon badge. That dude is so tall. We've done it. That's all eight. I can catch Pokemon of any level, so I can go get my freaking Gengar. And that Espeon last episode, though, just couldn't catch anything. Or, like, Gyarados. You know, all the badass Pokemon is basically what I think I can catch. If there's a Tyranitar out there, it's mine. Time for that championship. Championship? What is that? Champion Cup? Oh my god. Got the dragon uniform, heck yeah. Okay. What is my have a look around Hammerlock, see what it has to offer. Well, better offer me some freaking Master Balls, dude. My team is looking pretty solid now. After 8 gyms, it's finally looking okay. Just okay, though. Sonya! Congratulations for beating the gym challenge. There are things we should talk over instead of celebrating. I paraphrase, if you guys haven't noticed in the like 15 episodes that we've done. Uh-oh, Sonya just got Magnolia's lab coat. Yeah, hit on her. It looks great. Get into Wydon. Head to the station or you'll miss your train. Well, I don't want to miss the train. Should I go to the wild area? See, like, the wild area is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 areas. 6. Huh. Well, let's go to the... I don't know where the train station is at. It's going to take me a second to find it. Probably not that way. It's in here, right? Yep. Yeah, dude, he beat that guy super fast. He just got in that gym. Hoff went from being suppressed to excited, and I'm just gonna crush his dreams again whenever I am the champion. But whatever, none of my business. None of my business just yet. Come on, I'm super. Let's train our new area. Are we here? We're at like the very tip top of the map. Dude just ditched us. We're just gonna make through Route 10. Oh, there's just a wild Glalie. Ah! Glalie, I love you. Leave me alone. Got a max revive. So if they have ice type, then I'm just screwed. Crap. The series is asking if I have any injured Pokemon. Dr. Graham. Are you trying to hurt me? Is there Ralts in this game? I haven't seen any. But this is like the second or third Gardevoir we fought. Okay, can we just hit it once? Please. Thank you. Bugs want to do a lot of damage. However, we got rid of the Mega Punch for it. Why is this guy here? Is he in the battle? Oh, we got Steelix. He's got my boy. I don't think I've ever seen an Onix just roaming around. But I've seen Steelix, which is just, that's weird, right? I don't know, it just seems weird to me. Get the crit, come on. I didn't do as much last time. Come on, just end it. I really can't afford to take a hit by that truck right now. It was raised its stats twice. That hurt. Should have just used counter. Jesus Christ. I'm looking to not stand a chance. He just got kicked in the face by a force. So ending everyone's careers out here. I really don't need an eyesight because Glalie's amazing, but if we see that penguin, we're gonna get it. So I guess we'll stop and do some battles along the way of Route 10. I do want these to get over relatively quickly. One, because I have to pee. But I don't want to stop playing, so I'll do it at the end of this episode. I'll hold it in. I'll hold it in for another half hour if I have to. But I don't know what I was going to entail when we get to the city. I just want to get there, that way if I want to fly back to the wild area, I can fly back and forth. Play doh! I don't know if I should shape up my team on or off camera, or if I should just have another little side episode before we go do whatever the store is asking us to do, I guess. Because I'm probably gonna train up all my Pokemon a little bit. I'd say they all need to be above 50. Some of them are there, but some of them aren't. I can't have anyone slapping. Considering the last gen, they were 47, 48-ish. So they're probably gonna be, some of them might be at 60. Let's hit him with that thunder. How? Dude, this attack has shite accuracy. 2 times in a row. So we're gonna Volt Switch. That actually might hit. Gonna make an appearance, boy. That thing looks pretty beast. Alright, Flygon. Yep, see you later, buddy. Yeah, he did not stand a chance. He's got a Pelipper. It's not super effective. Really big one, one hit kill it anyway. Yeah, no problem. That with the Miracle Seed alone? Oh my gosh. It's ridiculously powerful. It's a little bit ridiculous. I thought this was super effective. Moon Blast. That's super effective. It's not a Brain Blast for me, Neutron, but it'll do. Where are we supposed to go? I don't like how the camera's facing most of the time. Mr. Mo- No way! Dude. Look at this thing! That's sick! Oh shit. We killed it. Crap. Another one. Let's try this again. Alright, come on. Don't kill it. Mr. Mime knows freeze dry. Yeah, that's super effective. That'll do it. I want to know how to get this Evolve Horn. This is something we have to have. New typing for Mr. Mime, new evolution line. New evolution form, I guess I should say. Ice and Psychic. We might have to put him in the party. He's a bear tick, dude. Several Mr. Mimes and a bear tick. That's awesome. Wow, Rillaboom just died. Oh, I didn't mean to use Dragon Pulse Mitsu's Outrage. Jeez, man. Oh, we got it. No way. I'm a legend. And the Sandstorm got me. Wow. Okay. Oh, right on. Hello, buddy. Rillaboom, why are you dead right now? You could have just knocked these guys out, no problem. Yeah, we're super effective against each other. Alright. Yeah, this was, fun. I guess, is one way to put it. Maybe I'm in the wrong pocket. Probably just wasted all those for no reason. TBH. Might as well heal up. I'm my own Pokemon Center. And there's a double battle up there. A lot of battles on this route. Guess all I can before it transforms. So I feel an hammer. Arm and hammer, dude. I don't know what that is. I've heard the name before. That's what it is, that little scumbag. I will destroy your life. I hate this thing. Gosh darn. Scum. Oh, you're mine now, boy. I will end you. that little turd muncher. Him and that octopus are up there with the being pain in my ass. Hey, guess who's coming up next? This guy's just a pain in the ass trainer. He caught everything that we couldn't. Arm and Hammer. Had enough of that guy. Jeez Louise, how many are there? Alright, we might start skipping some trainers, because there's a lot. I guess this could be like the victory road, quote unquote. Hey, look! It's my pal over there. Sorry, he's gonna hit everybody. But I'll reach it everybody. Maybe not. Yeah, Rosen's almost dead. You leave him alone. Look at Amaru. What's up, buddy? I just need to heal up. My team's shaping up. Hold on there, Rilla Boom. We'll end this guy here in a second. He would normally get the hammer, but right now, he's gonna get the slam. Did he just avoid my slam? He's no match for me, anyways, okay. Norvarin, I don't know what that is. It looks like something that could, Oh, Dragon Pulse, let's see what that is. Oh, never mind, I'll just slap myself in the face. Oh, it's a dragon? Oh, well, maybe the right call, we just died, though. This hail's dragging this battle on longer and longer. But Glady's got this. We'll just slam and fast breath. Well, never mind. Rillaboom's got it. We gotta be at the edge here. Nice, it goes from snow to no snow. That was kind of a short route for it being up to the Pokemon League, or they would have had like a little small town there, and then Victor Road or something, that would have been cool. Hop wasn't even with me, why is he with me now? This guy holds my hand. This place looks amazing though. Okay. He's headed to the stadium right to the right already. What a crazy guy. We're gonna heal up though. First and foremost. Can we buy different kinds of... Oh my gosh. I'm just gonna kind of stockpile up a little bit. All status conditions of this by like. We have never sold any of our items throughout the entire game. I thought there was some stuff near that was a lot of money. Treasures, maybe? Rare bone. I feel like I should keep that for fossils, maybe? Star piece. Okay, yeah. There we go. Now we got some money in the bank, dude. Repeat ball, quick ball. Nothing I was really looking into. Anyways. Guys, we're almost there. We've made it. We made a mama. If you guys have enjoyed the journey so far, leave a like. Subscribe if you guys are new. We're going to see you guys in the next one. And head over to the stadium. Peace out and have a good day.